Hello everyone, in our today's video we will discuss about stress, strain and young modulus. Stress is something like pressure. Pressure is defined as the force per unit area. When a force F acts normal to an area A, the stress is defined as the ratio of force and the area normal to the force. For example, if we have this area having width and length and this force is applying normal to this area, then the stress is force divided by area normal to the force. It is denoted by sigma and is equal to F divided by A. The unit of stress is Newton per square meter. This unit is also the unit of pressure, and an alternative unit for stress is Pascal. Keep in mind, the only difference between stress and pressure is, in pressure, we deal with fluids and gaseous form of matter, but stress deal with solids. Strain. For example, if we have an object having length L, when we extend that length L up to some extent, then this extension divided by the total length of that object is known as strain. Strain is equal to extension divided by original length. Strain is the ratio of two lengths and does not have a unit. Strain in an object is caused by stress. For example, if we applied more stress to this object, it will produce more strain. For example, if we applied more force on the area, it will extend or it will compress, and both that cases strain will produce in that object. So what is Young modulus? Young modulus is very simple. It is equal to stress divided by strain, or the ratio between stress and strain. Now we know that stress is directly proportional to strain. Stress is equal to E time of strain. Here E is the constant of proportionality, and this E is known as Young modulus. The unit of Young modulus is the same as that for stress because strain has no unit. Mathematical expression for Young modulus is E is equal to F by A, where F by A is stress and whole divided by E by L, where E by L is strain. Using some simple mathematics, we will get the final results as F time L divided by area and extension, where F is the force, L is the original length, A is the area, and E is the extension. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and comment your questions.